Step 1. Open your 3DS, you dumb piece of crap. Step 2. Turn on your 3DS. Step 150. Click A on Alpha Sapphire X or Y. Step 121. Wait. Step 122. Press A on the title screen. Then go to the hub world. Alright, now what you're gonna do now is you can get any. You need a level 1 Pokemon. A level 1 Pokemon only. Alright, use the Eon Flute. And now we're gonna go to Route. We're gonna go to Route. Actually, we'll just go to Petalburg. So I'll see you there. Alright, here we are at Petalburg City. I cannot talk today. Cause I'm dumb. Alright. Let's find. Now, what you're gonna do now, you're gonna go right here. What you have to do is get your ass off your bike. You have to tiptoe to this corner. I didn't go left. Alright, see, that's Mew right there. That's Mew. We're gonna catch him. That's Mew right there. See, level 1 Pokemon. You have to have a level 1. And this, see, it says Mew right there. Level 3 Mew. I mean, level 50 Mew. And look, there he is. Doesn't he look awesome? Alright, we're gonna catch him. Now, you must catch him. Come on. What? How can you not catch a Mew with a Pokeball? That doesn't make sense. Pokey, why can't you catch a Mew? Why can't you catch a Mew with the freaking Pokeball? Why? Tell me. Pokey, show your face. Why not? Shut up. Alright, my friend's dumb. He doesn't know nothing. Alright, I do not own this game, so copyright don't strike me. This is how you catch Mew, though. Alright, yes, guys, we caught Mew! We caught Mew! Oh my god! This is so awesome! No, I don't want to name him. Alright, now we're gonna go to the Pokemon Center. Oh my god, guys, I'm so excited! Look at that Mew! That's so awesome! Let me click on it. That's awesome. That's really awesome. I love it. I hope this video helped you guys. And I'll see you later.